Well, hello there guys, RyderVM here, and today we're gonna be continuing with the playthrough of Lanota. The last time, there is this song that requires 20 Notalium in order to access. So, we just used most of the time on the second part, just grinding Notalium, and now we are on 17 Notalium. So we're gonna keep grinding Notaliums until we reach 20, and then proceed with that song. Okay, this kind of confirms something, that it seems that Purified seems to be giving us another Notalium, which means that it is different from getting Notalium by finishing the song by tuning it. So, okay, that's good. That's kind of gonna make our grinding a little bit easier. Thank you. Okay, looks like I was wrong. Perhaps that was just a challenge, and it does not seem that you automatically get Natalium if you finish it in Purify. So maybe I'm just wrong with that, so my apologies for that again. Well, but since there's still the first map, since we haven't really finished the other difficulties in the earlier chapter, we're gonna go back to that earlier chapter. Alright, I'm sure that we have gone beyond the required 20 Natalium, so we're gonna go back to the chapter 1 in order to access that song. This song sounds like a boss song, you know, a really high BPM, so it's really to assume that this is gonna be hard. So anyway, I hope we can finish this in our first try, so that we could finish the song and practice on it next time if you actually need to complete more objectives and thus more nataliums. Man, that song is really heart pumping, and that is the hardest song that we have found in this game so far. But still, I'm just going with the default difficulty, the one in the middle, and I'm happy that I was able to finish it in first try. So let's proceed.
Thank you.
Okay, this is interesting. Why are there a lot of records in the floors? You know, I think those are like the old classic ones. I think they're called turntable records, I think. You know, the ones like DJs use to do their scratching mixes. Ritmo scanned the entire place until his eye caught sight of a disc wrapped in an envelope. Turning, turning, the wheel of time completes another turn. Threaded with fine memories of Z, for whom I yearn. I only pray my voice resounds across all earth and sea. To reach the very end of time, and bring thee back to me. Okay, that sounds like some sort of poem, but that's cool. So that message was on the envelope? Interesting. I hope as we finish more of the storyline, we get a more clear picture of what is actually happening to this world. Looks like there's no new song that has been revealed. And since the last cutscene mentioned that the area's harmony is still disorganized, what shall we do? Finish another difficulty level for the song? Well, okay, let's try it out and we'll see what happens. So I guess since I finish it in acoustic difficulty, I'll try Whisper. Still no effect, so I guess either we need to complete all the difficulty and then perhaps even finish it on Purify, or perhaps we needed to finish all the other songs in more difficulties. So I'm not really sure, so oh well, we'll figure it out on the next part. So I'm gonna need to stop this playthrough of Lanota for now. So this is FrederVM. I hope you are enjoying this playthrough. And if you like this video, you are welcome to press that like button. And perhaps next time, I hope that I will still see you guys in another video.